Right, we are back for more Toy Simulator. Again, I start this game when I first start it. It just loads with the black screen, so I have to force close it and then reload it again. And the second time that I reload it, it's perfect. So I don't know what its dealio is. A bike sounds fun. We need a screwdriver size 1 and pink spray. All right, screwdriver. I just realized screwdriver size 1. We don't. Oh, I bought. Oh my god. I fired myself. I still want to know what kind of screwdrivers are we using, that it's a one-time use screwdriver. I do like the stuffed toys. They're just so little work. And I'm pretty sure it's just a repeat. And puffing up reminds me of the old cartoons where like a tune would get splat flat and they would like blow on their thumb and it would puff them up. I don't know if I remember remembers what I'm talking about, but are we just getting repeat toys? I feel like we're getting repeat toys. Wrench size one. Wrench size one. Why do we need 20 wrenches? Why can't we just have one? And that be what we need? I don't understand. So are we putting racing stripes on the car? Surprisingly enough, we're not. Is that a take on, oh, what was that old show? Herbie? Herbie, where he was number eight? The talking car. I don't remember. Okay, can I do this one yet? Yellow spray paint. Vibrator tumbler. Okay, what other? Pink powder. Oh. Well, then it looks like we're going on a road trip. showcases too, not ready to start. Oh. Alright. Yes. Oh, so it's. You don't have any. Oh, I see. I think we did this one already, didn't we? Maybe not. I don't remember having anywhere I just sent them directly to the spray paint bench. Oh, so if I hang on to it. Earning situation 270. We get to do a toy house. That is adorable. Really wish it would stop popping you back out like that after you take a piece off. I wonder what we're going to be printing on the one treehouse or our thing, because they look really nice as just plain wood furniture. It would be a shame if we ruin it with something like a tacky sticker. So pretty, and we ruined it by putting a tacky thing on it. I hate it with every fiber of my being. I hate it. You know, it was cheap stickers too that will just easily peel, like little fingernails would just easily peel it off and then peel some of the wood beneath it. Ugh.
Oh, he's a cute little bear.
All right, I have to admit that I am feeling a little bored. Like, it's just redundant at this point. Or grindy, I guess I should say. No. Hate it. It is gross. Oh, why do we have to ruin the toys with the cheap ass stickers?
an example of another toy that got ruined by painting it. Same toys. We'll do this stuffed toy real quick. For being the easiest toy, it does have a nice paycheck to it. Okay, two more toys to, or equipment to go, and then we'll be done. But I think I will call it done for here, 'cause I am sleepy. This game made me sleepy. All right, thanks for keeping me company. I'll see you guys at the next one.